Nestlé is voluntarily recalling ready-to-bake refrigerated cookie dough. The company says the products may be contaminated with rubber. The recall is limited to batches beginning with 9189 through codes beginning with 9295. Nestlé says the recall was made out of an abundance of caution. Right now, no illnesses or injuries are reported. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.